Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A over B equals B over C equals C over D equals D over A, what is the value of A minus B plus C minus D over A plus B minus C plus D? From the first given condition, we have B squared equals AC. B squared is positive. B is not zero. You can see from the given condition A over B. B squared is positive implies the right-hand side is positive. This means A and C have the same sign. A is positive, C must be positive. A is negative, C must be negative. Similarly, we have C squared equals B times D. D squared equals A times C. A squared equals B times D. We have the similar result. A and C, we already have this result. Here, B and D have the same sign. B squared equals AC. D squared equals AC. This implies B squared equals D squared. C squared equals BD. S squared equals BD. This implies A squared equals C squared. Because A and C have the same sign, B and D have the same sign, then we have B equals D and A equals C. We can use this result to simplify the given question. Replace C by A. Replace D by B. Then we have A minus B plus A minus B. A plus B minus A plus B. Continue to simplify this part. We have A minus B over B. From the first given condition and this result, A equals C. We replace C by A. We have A over B equals B over A. This implies A squared equals B squared. Both sides take the square root. We have A equals positive negative B. If A equals positive B, we replace A by positive B here. We have B minus B over B, which is 0 over B equals 0. We have the first result. If A equals negative B, we replace A by negative B. We have negative B minus B over B, which is negative 2. We have the second result. The final answer is 0 or negative 2. That's all for the day. Thanks for watching and see you next time.